Did you know this about the movie Titanic? One of the most famous scenes in Titanic is this beautiful sketching scene. But the hand we see in the scene does not belong to Leonardo DiCaprio, because, according to sources, Leo can't draw. So it was actually director James Cameron who drew the sketch for him. James is an accomplished illustrator. But Leo is a righty and Jimmy is a lefty. To maintain the illusion that it was Jack drawing, the film team had to mirror image the shots in post-production, maintaining the consistency of the character's dexterous orientation.